my God.
Oh Lord, my God.
You are God in heaven and earth.
You are God in heaven and earth.
You are my Father.
You are my Father.
And you are my God.
And you are my God.
There is none like you.
There is none like you.
In heaven.
In heaven.
And earth.
Earth.
And under the earth.
Under the earth.
You are the power of powers.
You are the power of powers.
You are the first and the last.
You are the first and the last.
And everything in between.
And everything in between.
You are the Alpha.
You are the Alpha.
Omega.
Omega.
You are the Ancient of Days.
You are the Ancient of Days.
You are the head.
You are the head
of every living creature.
Of every living creature.
For everything that is.
Everything that is.
Became.
Became.
For your pleasure.
For your pleasure.
And nothing that is.
And nothing that is.
Exists.
Exist
without you.
Without you.
Today, oh God.
Today, oh God.
I thank you.
I thank you.
That I am.
That I am.
Your creation.
Your creation.
And you have given me.
And you have given me.
Your DNA.
Your DNA.
You have given me.
You have given me.
An audience.
An audience.
To your kingdom.
To your kingdom.
And in that name.
And in that name.
That you gave authority to.
That you have authority to.
Jesus Christ.
Jesus Christ.
I lift up my voice.
I lift up my voice.
And I declare.
And I declare.
I decree.
I decree
that this year,
I will not finish.
I will not finish.
I will not finish
the way I started.
The way I started.
I may have gone through.
I may have gone through
the valley of the shadow of death.
The valley of the shadow of death.
From January.
From January.
All the way to November.
All the way to November.
But now.
But now.
This month.
This month
is my 12th month. The month of completeness.
The month of completeness.
The month of faith.
The month of
authority,
the month of
power,
the month of governorship.
This month,
this month,
because it's the month of completeness,
because it's a month of
whatever did that not happen,
whatever that did
for 11 months,
for 11 months,
it shall happen
in this month,
in the name of Jesus.
In the name of
say,
Jesus.
Oh, my month.
Oh, my month.
Oh, December.
Oh, December.
Oh, December.
Oh, December.
Hear the voice of his word.
Hear the voice of his
word. Hear the voice of his word.
Oh, hear the voice of
whatever has not happened for me.
Whatever has not happened
in the first 11 months.
In the first 11 months.
December.
December.
Hear the voice of the Lord.
Hear the voice of the Lord.
You will vomit it.
You will vomit it.
All in this month for me.
All in
whatever January,
whatever January,
all the way to November,
all the way to November,
have failed to bring me
to bring
my
me
blessings,
blessings,
my breakthrough,
my breakthrough,
my portion,
my portion,
my things,
my things
that God has promised me.
God has promised
oh, December,
oh December,
you must rise up,
you must rise up
from the ashes of my 2019, and you will rise up. Like Lazarus,
like Lazarus
out of the tomb,
the tomb,
and you shall spit out,
you shall, spit
you
out,
shall vomit for me,
you shall vomit for me,
my acceleration,
my acceleration,
my progress,
my progress,
my strength,
my strength,
the door,
the door
of 2020,
of 2020,
the door,
the door
of 2020,
of 2020,
the gate
of 2020,
or December,
or December,
you cannot fail me. Hear the voice of my God.
Hear the voice of Jesus Christ.
On December,
you must protect
everything that my Father
have
promised me
to come to pass
this year
before it is over.
On December, hear the voice of the Lord.
Today,
I commission you
to be like the Red Sea,
as it was for the children of Israel.
It blessed them,
but it destroyed Pharaoh.
December,
I ask you,
hear the voice of the blood.
Open the way
unto my blessing
before the end of the year,
like the Red Sea.
Open for,
open for the children,
and they went on,
and they went on
to the promised land.
To the promised land.
And as the Red Sea
destroyed
Pharaoh,
destroy
my December,
oh, my December,
whatever demon,
whatever demon,
whatever enemy,
whatever enemy
that wants to cross over,
to cross over
into my new year,
into my new year,
this December,
you shall be like the Red Sea.
You shall swallow my enemies.
They will not go over
into my next year.
Open your mouth and command the December to swallow your enemies
for about 12 seconds.
Let this December be like the Red Sea against demons of setbacks, stagnation, discouragement, sickness, debt, defeat, frustration. Open your mouth for about 7 seconds. Come on. You need to pray. You need to open your mouth. Open your mouth. You that are watching me, as the people are praying and opening their mouth, as you are also opening your mouth, this December will open up for you. You will go on to the blessing of 2020, but it will be like the Red Sea was against Pharaoh. Your enemies will not make it. You will make it. Your enemy will die this December, but you will move on to 2020. You will make it. You will cross over. You will be blessed. You will receive the inheritance. You will see your blessing. You will see your breakthrough. But this month, your enemies, they will die. They will die. That demon that has frustrated you from January, this December, he will show up no more. You shall see your enemies no more. That witch in your neighborhood, in your community, in your city, in your state, in your country, you shall see them. After this December, you shall see them no more. Receive in the name of Jesus. Receive in the name of Jesus. Receive. I see you making it. I see you going over. I see you going through. I see you going. You shall make it. You shall make it. This month is your month. A breakthrough. A blessing. You're going higher. Somebody shout and say hallelujah.
Bless you. God bless you. This is Prophet Ed Citronelli. And listen, I am excited because it is a new year, a new season, and a new dimension. And we are looking for new people to comprise this wonderful worship team that travels nationally and internationally to execute the mandate that Jesus Christ has given us. At this season, we want to elevate, we want to upgrade, and we want to strengthen the worship team that the Lord is using in this hour in Ed Citronelli Ministries. We are looking for musicians, we are looking for singers, musicians in the area of drummers. If you are a keyboard player, an organ player, you can also apply an audition. If you can sing, if you are able to worship the Lord with the gift of your voice, I want you to also apply, and we would love to meet you. We are looking for guitar players. We are looking for other instruments. And if you believe that you are that candidate, I want you to go to the website and apply. With me, I have Julia. She is an integral, a key component, a member, a person that serves the Lord in this ministry, in the worship team, and she travels with me around the world, and she is a key member of the worship team. Julia, what type of individuals will fit this team, and what type of people do you think is what we're looking for?
Well, we're looking, first of all, for worshipers. You know, they are committed, faithful, with a very, very good attitude and a good team player. So if you think you're that right person, you know, you're that right candidate, we would love to meet you as a person. We would love to meet you.
That is important. A good attitude,
yeah.
A committed person,
oh, yes.
And a person that believe that God has called them.
Amen.
To be a worshiper.
Yes.
Go to the website right now. I want you to apply online. And if you believe that you are that candidate that we are looking for, we would love to
Absolutely.
Meet you, and we will get in contact with you immediately. Ed Citronelli Ministry is going to another level in this new season.
Amen.
And I believe you can be part of that elevation.
Amen.
God bless you.
God bless you.
And we will love to
meet
you.
Ed Citronelli Ministries, with a God-given mandate to bring the power of Jesus to the nations, is looking for the right candidates to join its worship ministry team. If you believe that you are that perfect candidate, let us hear from you. To show your interest in becoming part of this dynamic international ministry of music, go to the website that you see at the bottom of the screen and fill out the application. Ed Citronelli Ministries is touching the world with the power of Jesus Christ.